Hello everyone, welcome back to the Vijita Rajkumar online classes for all the my dear aspirants. Today I would like to give you some of the important questions as well as the model question paper, 30% deleted content as well as the syllabus in the subject of the in the course of the electronics and communication technicians. Okay, let me see the one by one. Okay, so this is the syllabus of the overall the subjects of the first year electronics and communication technician. These are the 5 papers will be there. Okay, clear. This is one. Okay, so three already we finished 2 examination. Tomorrow you are going to write your course related subject, that is a circuit theory and electronic components. So this you may have the practicals also. Okay, this is the overall subjects in the first year for the ECET students. Okay, so let me see the syllabus of the paper one. So if you see the paper one syllabus here, the weightage of the marks, if you see, you know, like a 4, how many units are there in paper one? 8 units will be there. Like a, this is the 8 units will be there. Okay, in this 8 units also, so here the 4th unit is very important. 4th and 5th unit is very important. Okay, so this is a, like this is a 4th unit, this is a 5th unit. Okay, fundamentals of DC and circuits and miscellaneous components. So here the weightage of the marks will be there. Now this is a weightage of the marks, like 10 marks weightage will be there. And next, coming to the equal preference, first we have to focusing on the 4th and 5th unit, and remaining also you can go. It's clear, huh? Okay, so this is the weightage of the blueprint about the your question, like a syllabus. Next, coming to them, like a syllabus of the first paper one. Okay, resistors, inductors and transformers, these are all the things. Okay, I think this is nothing, will be the deleted content, everything you have to read, I think. Okay, in the at the end of the video I will show the deleted content also, no need of worry. So this is the syllabus. Okay, next one is this is a capacitors, fundamentals of DC, AC circuits, miscellaneous components. Okay, setting of PCBs. Okay, 4th and 5th units, this is a very important unit, like a 18 marks weightage will be there. Okay, it's clear now. So next coming to the like a model question paper for you people. Model question paper, if you see the like a electronics devices and circuits. Wait, I will show you. Not circuits. Wait, I too don't know, no? Syllabus, subjects and all. Electronics devices. Electronics and communication technician. Circuits here and electronic components. I think this is only first paper. Okay, this is all the section A. 2 mass questions and 6 mass questions will be there. You have to thorough with these questions and all. I will show, I am showing the model paper. You have to thorough with these questions and also I will show the 30% deleted content also. So whatever is deleted, that you have to leave, and remaining concept, remaining topics you have to read. And this this model question paper I am showing, you know, this also you have to thorough with. So no need of worry, definitely you will pass, definitely you will get the good marks also. Okay, so this is the section B. So next, coming to the 30% deleted content, I am showing here. Okay, circuit theory and electronic components, this is the 30% deleted content. Okay, types of, you have to thorough with these topics. These topics are whatever is there, no? According to unit wise, this is the units. Okay, according to units wise, these topics are, no need to read. Types of resistors, no need to read. Power transformers, no need to read. Unit 3, like dielectric materials, no need to read. RMS volume, no need to read. Microphones and loudspeakers, okay. Soldering, lead types and flux, these are all the topics are no need to read. So this is all the topics are no need to read the content from your first paper for the ECET students. It's clear, no? Okay, I hope this one is maybe helpful for you people. Comparing to other subjects, I am not that much expert in dealing with your subject, even the you are requested me. So that is the reason you may get the benefit, you may get the these questions may be helpful when you are writing your examination. I hope this one is maybe helpful for you people. You may have the bright future, so don't spoil your future. That is the reason only. Okay, life is precious, time is precious. Don't spoil the time, don't spoil your life unnecessarily. So hard work, get good results and pass out. Okay, thanks for watching my channel. Have a nice day.